Adrian, like I said, he does our x-rays. I feel he does a good job with positioning and his technique and how he interacts with the patients to get them in the positions they need to be in to get the best x-ray. He also does our DME, manages supplies for DME, making sure the inventory that we have what we need, knows exactly what we have, what we need, what the individual doctors use, knows the terminology for the DME terminology very well.
I also do a little bit of DME, keep inventory. Patients need CDs to be burned, I do that. If doctors need me to room patients, I do that. Just whatever needed to keep the flow going here.
Well, being able to go in and speak to the patients, make them feel at ease about what needs to be done, address their questions, as well as he speaks Spanish. So for our Spanish-speaking clients and patients that come into the office and visitors, he can speak with them and help to interpret and communicate.
I do enjoy taking care of the patients. They do come first. Patient care does come first. I just do my little part so people can have a better day when they come here, because a lot of people are in pain or they had a bad day. So I just do my best to help cheer them up by doing the best I can, and just that, just helping them out.